I'm Marty Mulligan from Mullingar, and I love this town. And I love all of this town. And to see all of these people in the town, this is stuff of dreams. My mother Nancy played the fiddle, and she passed away 28 years ago. My father passed away 32 years ago today. And then I've been thinking about it so much. So my cousin Nicola gave me my mother's fiddle back, and this wasn't open in 28 years since she passed, and it hasn't been played. And I had the pleasure of opening it up today. First person to open it up in 28 years, and that's my mother Nancy and Frank Dowd. And they played all the time, non-stop. And this is her rosin, where she rosin the bow. And this is the bow. And this hasn't been opened in 28 years since she passed. So, in honour of my mother and father, and all the great people of Mullingar, because they were great people, who couldn't be here at this flat, I wrote a poem about Mullingar. Because I'm from this town, I love this town. It's my hometown. And our town, Mullingar, it's just like any other town. It's made up of buildings, streets, shops, parks and squares. And I know that's not really news or anything to shout out about. But behind its doors are its people and its keepers who live, pray, work here and play, day in, day out. In every town in the land, its people are its heart. The living, breathing pulse of the community, keeping it local, helping to spread around for a start. But what cannot be found with shopping online or the soulless retail park, you'll find when you come to town and leisurely stroll around that its people and its places are what sets the town apart. And here, look around you. There's so many beautiful faces of human races, public spaces and open places, so many smart shops, cool cafes and welcoming restaurants and bars, so many, how are you, what's the crack? From familiar, friendly faces, so many laughs and conversations over dinner or over a few quiet jars, so many magical musicians and singers plugging into play and taking it away, so many gifted, creative individuals well underway to making a big someday, so many picturesque lakes surrounding it, so tranquility in every way, so many good things to say about the people and their welcoming way. Sorry now. So many honourable, charitable organisations forever quietly working away. So many good things to say about the people and their welcoming way. And for me, when it only really hits me, when I'm away or when I'm feeling down, and how much I love coming back to my hometown. So many beautiful faces, so many human races. Welcome to Mullingar. The sun is shining, there's three more days of the Fleadh. Up the gar, up the Fleadh. Thorri Míle Maith Agat.